Well, what we're doing here today is we're chip sealing on the interstate. Chip seal is one of the most important preventative maintenance tools we have in our toolbox, and historically it's only been done on lower volume roads, but with the new methods we've developed over the last 15, 20 years, there's no reason why on a properly selected high volume, high speed road we can't chip seal successfully. The first thing we do is we sweep the road to make sure it's clean of all debris, because the emulsion will stick to the debris, and if it doesn't stick to the road, you lose rock. So then the next thing we did is to deal with the pavement markings. We pre-treat them with the CRS2P, that's a cationic rapid set polymer modified emulsion. We found that that works as good as grinding them off, and it costs 3 or 4 cents a linear foot versus $1 a foot to grind them off. So it's quite a savings. And then we came back with the asphalt distributor, and on this particular rock, which is a 3/8 minus rock, we're shooting 3/600 of a gallon per square yard of CRS2P emulsion. Immediately after that, the chipper comes and spreads about 18 pounds of a 3/8 inch minus granite on it, and right behind it will be the roller. Now roll a minimum of 3 complete passes. If we're open to live traffic in about a half an hour, then we would start sweeping again to remove the excess rock. But since traffic's closed, we'll sweep it tomorrow morning, and after we sweep it clean, then we will fog seal it with CSS 1H diluted 1:1 at about 0.12 of a gallon per square yard. We will lap the center lines a foot each way, because that's where the snow plows attack the chip seals. We're going to fog the shoulders to protect them, and we'll lap the fog line on that. And so that's basically, in a nutshell, how we build a chip seal in Minnesota. We have an ongoing study where we actually took a road and we did 1 mile sections of chip seal starting at year one. The Asphalt Institute cored that, and they've done some studies looking at fracture energy, and what they're seeing, fracture energy is an indication of cracking potential. And they found that if you chip seal it in the first 2 years, you greatly reduce the chance of cracking the road. Asphalt is an organic material, so that it oxidizes and ages and gets brittle, and so the idea of putting a chip seal on it is to protect it from de-icing chemicals, water, and sunlight and oxygen. So that's what we're trying to do with the chip seal.